Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your host MetaMadDog here, and welcome back to another Monster Hunter video. And in last episode, we saw that we were playing, and I was trying to hunt a monster, but then I fainted, and I ended the video there. And I said that the next video that we're gonna do is I'm gonna defeat the monster, okay? But before I actually do that, let me actually see if I could craft some armor. What up, Smithy? How are you? Okay. Alright, let's see if I can forge any armor. Okay, armor. Let's go down here. This. Okay, helmet. Defense. How about the one that I'm currently wearing? 18.8. Oh, so this is like a heck of a lot better of a helmet. Okay, so let's do that. It's not as cool as like the one from at the original base, but I guess that's the only thing that we have now. So let's actually do the mission. All right, here we are. Time limit 50 minutes. All right.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the rotten
vamp. Where is
this? The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
Did it see where he was or not? Because then it's gonna suck to find him again. All right, I found my old footprint. Hopefully it's from the monster that I want to hunt. And there's another one. I have to get enough to actually hopefully do something about it. Now I meant to do this, yes. Alright, hopefully this will allow me to go up and I don't have to go to the other one. And I do, great. Jump off. And why couldn't he grab that though? That's like kind of dumb. But I see you guys up there. Okay, I couldn't get up there for any reason, for some reason, but let's check the map. El mapa. Yeah, I'm clearly up here. So that means I can go up here and find more. Let me double check if I haven't made them move. Yeah, I'm up here, so I could go right there, but something tells me I'll go back. You know what? Let me actually go this way just in case. Alright, I found it. People, hopefully this is actually gonna be a pretty good fight. I don't like the screen because it always cancels everything out. But again, I forgot to eat before this course of the game. So this is like regrets for me. Alright. Remember your ice breath from last video. Not gonna forget about this. How good. This is forget for making me faint. Remember how it feels? I didn't realize how much. Let me just shoot this so I can get some extra damage on. Serena's paralyzed! Bruh, you little bird! Come on, boy. Come on, I got you. Damn. I see how it is. I can't even get my full heal on, though. Is that an herb? Let me get that herb off of you real quick, boy. Why is the music cut off? Oh, okay, I got on top of it. Just attack. Brace yourself! Come on! You got this, come on! Come on, you got this. You got him. Ride him. Right on him. Come on. Come on! How much health do you have? Come on, you got this. Yes. Alright, just beam attack them. Oh, yes, I got him. Let's go, baby boy. Let's go. Okay. Okay. armor and being kind of teaching, like, I really like Madeline. Come down here. You won't. Alright, here's the monster again. Dodge it. It's time to go eat, because that's what we need in our life. Yep, and I will like this, please. That looks so nice. That's what I purposely went quiet because I want you guys to feel satisfied of that food. Alright, there it is. Let me try something. You? Missed. But let me do that. Let me get that extra damage in. Okay, turn and dodge his attack. Then we'll get struck with a slowness. Alright. I love awesome stuff. The swords. Okay. I just gotta hope that if I faint, it doesn't reset the damage because I did so much damage to the monster. So I just gotta hope it doesn't. The monster's over there, so I don't need to cut this part out of the video. So just please tell me I can actually get this monster. Come on. Just let me dodge. people, I found this monster over here. Now I have to reset all the demons that I did. Or unless you kept the demons, so it would be much quicker. So I can actually kill this and kill it. It keeps flying away, and I only have 50 minutes to do anything, so come on, I still have to do this. Alright, here it is.
Thank you.
cover. I can't. Okay. Drink the heals. I don't care if I drink them all. Just drink the heals. Pronunciation is so off. Okay, let's only just get this, and then I'll do everything I need to do to fight the monster back. Alright, come on. Big gorilla. Where was it though? And I thought I was on top of it. Now that's me being a dumb. It's over there. I didn't see it. How am I supposed to even get over there? I don't even know how to get over there. Come on, I got this. Come on, just jump up. Alright. I don't know how. So, that's confusing part. Do I have to? What am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. Alright, come on. Stuff to me. Come on, baby boy. I know you want this. Where is he going? crap. I don't like how they always go far away. Here it is. Let me just take this final piece of damage. Up here. Yeah. Off of it, but still, bro, that's just... Wow. Skip this monster. It was hard. Okay. Got it going on. Hold on, let me actually do my bio. Okay. Finally. That's such a hard work to do, but I have to edit so much. Yes. Take all. Yes, please take all of it. I can't. It's something like third try trying to do this. Usually doesn't happen into the deep. Does that mean? But yo, that I'm so glad. New armor is available. That's actually really good. Oh, finally. Hopefully, I can actually go back to the main part that I started in. Fleet, third fleet master.
How incredible!
You truly are impressive. Now our airship will make it. Oh man, I thought an ant was only crawling on me. Now our airship will make its descent into the lower depths of the Rotten Valley. Val, just say the word when you're ready.
All right. Time has come.
We're gonna do that next episode because I said that we were gonna do this, but hold on, let me find the smithies over here. Upgrade this list. Earth crystal. I got iron, but I need another earth crystal. Great. I can't upgrade it. And for this upgrade, I need the Jarduceus scale, whatever that is. But anyways, so I actually try to forge a new, hold on, weapon for, like, excuse me, which one was it? Like a switch axe? Hold on, what's the one that I'm using? A photo combination axe to the proto combination axe. So it looks like that has that icon. Weapon. Is there anything like that? No, this one. Okay. Bone. Oh, the deer one has like a rarity of 3. And these do like a lot more damage. Coral, boulder bone, rot bone. Oh, okay. Defender shield. Oh, the defender says, okay, 468. Defenders looks like it's like doing a lot more. Yeah, defenders definitely. But it's a rarity of 1 though. Hold on, let me need to see more information about this. Sure. Okay. This is the one. Is this the one that I currently have right now? Okay. Hold on, let me tap. Let me actually check. I'm pretty sure that's the one that I have currently. Where can I check my stuff at? I just have to press exit, I think. Okay, let me check. Okay, look. For this one, the 324. And this is my one that I have right now. Yeah, I think it would be a good investment to actually get a better weapon like that. So forge equipment, weapons. Okay, let me get a charged blade. Defenders is definitely, and blast. That actually does really good impact physical. Only 600? Yeah, you click now. Okay. Requires materials. Yeah, okay, I already have one, right? Okay, photo defender. Okay, got that. Defenders. Oh, it's just an upgrade, that's what that is. Okay, bone. Alright, tree, already got it. It requires. Alright, I think I already got it. So now let's actually try to upgrade equipment. The ones I'm currently wearing. You know, let me not upgrade it. Let me try to see if I can forge actual better armor. Okay, this, I can craft boots. I already have the helmet for it. But I don't have the claw for this one or the plate. So then, Oran. Oh! 30, this is dirt. 30. Oh, okay, make this. Where's the previous one? Okay, this one has an 18. This one has 30, yeah. Okay. Yeah, the cow suit. I need a monster bone. 3 more monster bones. Let me actually upgrade my armor. The ones that I'm carrying, the chest plate, and we actually. Let me just try upgrading the ones that I have already. Okay, upgrade. Oh, okay, so. Thank you guys for watching, and sorry if I'm just geeking out. I just really like the upgrading part. But thank you guys for watching and come back. Bye!